So as a working mom, journalist, and executive, my life can be pretty demanding, and that's why I have a lot of empathy for anybody who says they're struggling with burnout. We don't exactly live in a culture that makes it easy to prioritize self-care. That's why theGrio's lifestyle contributor, Liana Brackett, is introducing us to a woman who says taking care of yourself is not optional. And this is what she found to help her get that balance.
Life comes at you fast. Most of us are so busy trying to keep up with our careers and children, we don't always take the time to take care of ourselves. I caught up with yoga instructor Phyllicia Bonanno, who says we can't afford not to take a little time to recharge our batteries and our peace.
Once I found yoga, it really connected because it connected for my body.
Phyllicia Bonanno fell in love with yoga when she was in high school. A time that is difficult for many teens was even more challenging for her.
I just had so much building up inside of me, so much anger and resentment. Like, you know, my father wasn't in the picture. My mother was going through her own challenges.
She says finding yoga and embracing the mindfulness and peace that it brings helped her get through some very tough times.
And for me, like, the yoga part, the physical part is amazing, but the mindfulness part is really what has held me together as a being.
Phyllicia is now a certified yoga instructor. She says yoga can do the same thing for you, no matter what you are dealing with, no matter how hectic your life is. The first step is just getting started.
You don't need to do 4 or 5 hours of it. It's like you can start with 5 minutes. It's like, make it practical, make it accessible for yourself and your schedule. It's like, what can you do for yourself? It's like, maybe you have a moment where it's 5 minutes or 10 minutes to yourself, and you can dedicate that time, put down some pillows, close your eyes, light a candle.
She says you don't need anything extravagant, just a few moments to tune into yourself.
Just placing one hand on the belly, one hand on the heart, taking deep breaths, and as you breathe in, feel the breath rise up to your chest, into your heart space. Then exhale, release, letting it go, allowing yourself to ground down.
The yoga movements are less about lifting weights and more about lifting burdens.
We tend to hold in a lot of toxins in our bodies. So mind you, food that we eat that may not always be the most nourishing, but also just toxic energy, things that we need to release and let go of. So when you're incorporating these movements, think about how you can release, put the intention into it.
Phyllicia says combining breathing exercises with light movement can quickly ease your nerves after a stressful day.
I like to start by coming into a comfortable position, placing the hands on the knees, and then sitting up nice and tall, allowing the shoulders to drop. And then when you take a deep breath in, your inhale, you're opening up, allowing your head to drop, allowing your chest to pull forward. And with the exhale, curling and rounding the spine, gazing towards your belly button.
And if that isn't enough, Phyllicia has one more tool she says can help you wash the stress away. Sound baths, guided meditations using relaxing sounds to help you find your inner peace.
So one of my favorite instruments when I do sound baths is my ocean drum. So this actually literally will sound like the ocean when it's played.
Phyllicia says incorporating more peace into your life will not only improve your day, but could also improve your overall well-being.
Just be unapologetically yourself. Whatever you feel is your passion, whatever you feel fuels your heart and soul, just give it your all.
Phyllicia says all it takes is just a few minutes a day, something we can all appreciate. Right, Natasha?
That's right, Liana. I can definitely appreciate that. Mindset is everything. We must believe we are worthy to take care of ourselves. All right, I will be back with a final word about the queen of music, that is. Stay with us.